even in front of her, when you guys see him bad with the video, listen. We got a baby in bag in this video, you feel me? Song is called Wig. I don't know why, but I feel like it's not Wig, it's like an acronym of W-I-G. That's probably just me. Oh, so I'm probably overthinking it, but I feel like the song just is, it's just more than just Wig, you feel me? Or it's probably those funny songs. I don't know what to expect from this song. I'm not gonna hold you. I really don't. I know Baby got the personality, he goofy as fuck. That's why I can get it. He's in a song called Wig, I got a badass, kind of throw me off. I feel like it's more to it that I probably can't think of right now. Or I'm just highly just overthinking it, overcomplicating it, you feel me? But I don't know, let me try to talk your head off. Let's get into this video. Follow me on social medias if you haven't already. Or learn all across all the social medias. Let me scroll to the side. Pop that heart light. See what they got going on. See what they're talking about. You hear me? Let's hop into it. Outside that beauty supply. Okay. Baby is definitely behind the making of this video. Now when you sweat it out doing all that moving, don't say nothing. Don't get the patting. Don't get the complaining. Don't say nothing. You knew what you was buying. You knew what you was getting yourself into. That way crazy.
My bitch got a wig in her hair, but she still a 10. Yeah. It's enough room for the sleep up in there, but I'm too tired to sleep in the bench. Niggas don't work and go eat by yourself. You can't keep up by feeding your friends. Being a dummy, that don't make you real. Better keep you some money. Don't blow your deal. Yeah.
You heard what he said. Hey, being a dummy don't make you real. You early. Hey, man, if y'all kick that shit you got going, bruh.
You probably young and turn, make the hoes go crazy. Don't focus on the long run, baby. Fuck on them hoes, make sure they turn at your show. Go get your cake, make sure you turn up some more. Soon as you see them fuck niggas hate, pull out your fire, that you leave out dead or alive. You ain't let niggas play with your name. I was out here selling big.
Listen to him, y'all. Listen, y'all. Take notes. All out of any rapper y'all been listening to, listen to this song. Tune in. Quote these lyrics, you feel me? Like these, you know what I'm saying?
I was like a trash bag 10 at the time you was playing the game. Fuck on that hoe, she was saying my name. Taking herself to keep wearing my change. Young Rose and gave me some brain. Told him she messed up her hair in the rain. He like the trick on the spin of the change. He think he's slicker than her, but he lame. One thing about a bad bitch, if you ever had one nigga, they slicker than us. Yeah. You know?
I ain't gonna hold you. It'd be some ways I hate touching, bro. Hey, look, just, it'd be itchy, bro. I don't know how, girl. Oh, I'm saying, girl, wigs be. Why do y'all put yourself through that? Y'all don't gotta put on wigs. Like, then when that strands be all off you on your clothes and stuff like that. And I feel like some girls do it on purpose. Like, bro, if you don't, I know you see that fucking patch of shedding you doing. If you don't pick that.
Never got a lot of me, baby. I ain't tripping. Speaking the trip, try your luck. She might come on the plane. She try me like a lane. She can put on the books. My bitch got a wig in her hair. Yeah, but she said a 10. It's enough room for the sleep up in there, but I'm too tired to sleep in the bench. If the niggas don't work and go eat by yourself, you can't keep up by feeding you.
See, I thought I was tripping when I seen this person. I'm like, and now I'm looking, I'm like, ah.
Friends being a dummy, that don't make you real. Better keep you some money, don't blow your deal. Yeah. Shaking her ass with her friend. Ooh, I wish I was put my hard earned money on a bitch plane ticket and she don't wanna fuck with. Ain't no nice ass nigga, ain't trying to
See y'all. A lot of these other rappers be talking about how much they a player, how much they getting it, but they be like, yeah, but I also spent this much thousand on it, and then, like, yeah, you lame because I paid for her whole night for like 10,000. Like, that's not a player. That's not a player. You can be the, like, that's not a player. Hey, I spent my money to fuck your girl. You not a player, bro. She's using you for your money, bro. Come on now, bro. You down here is eligible to easily get backdoored, bro.
I'ma get you an Uber, no truck. Told her this ain't my house anyway. Just a little fail safe. Catch a whole trap, pull back up. Put another bitch on the first thing, smoke like. No nigga had to keep something on tuck. Bike pull out, nut on a booty, then go back in. I've been in niggas since way back then. Pull up today, it's a Maybach bench. I'm never lacking.
Bro, he been getting a lot better over the years. He been rapping. He's been really impressing me. Shout out to Bags. Like, he's really like that.
Mexicans do pack in. Coming through Memphis, you better tap in. My bitch is a 10, with or without a weed. What about your...
I was just finna go to Memphis tonight, by the way. Not tonight, yesterday. No, I should have been there today. I was finna actually travel to Memphis, see what's up to my people. I was dead finna do that. Like, bro, I swear I was. I was just like, no, I don't feel like going because, like, It was way too late.
She got more cars and chains than rappers. That what you giving, you fuck with a hell. My hand been itching on flying to Vegas. My duck off and spend a weekend at the club. Face car valid from A on the P on money. The blow got a
my bitch got a wig in the hell. But she's still a 10. It's enough room for the sleep up in there, but I'm too tired to sleep in the bins.
Beauty's Depots, North Carolina. Did he open up a wig store himself, or he putting on somebody else's wig store? He just shouting them out, giving love. Let me know. Comment. I'm curious. If he opened his own wig shop, he funny for that one. He funny, smart, but he funny for that one. He gonna never run out of business knowing girl how much he eating the weave. Ain't gonna hold you. He know what he's doing. But hey, man, I'm gonna buy them that took your head off wig, money bag, yo, the baby, they thug, dizzle. What y'all think about the song? Honestly, Bag been doing this thing. He been, you know what I'm saying? That was not even his, like, that's not even nearly as best or close to how good he can be on a song recently that he been doing. But that was a good song. The baby as well. Man's entertainment. I feel like Baby's more of an entertainer than a rapper. I ain't gonna hold you. I'll be looking at his videos for the funniness of it. I ain't gonna lie to you. But his bars and rapping is also good as well. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's like a cherry on top. What lacks, the other one picks up, vice versa. And I'll be rocking with it. Even if you like doze off from listening, the video will catch your attention. You're not even listening like that for real. What about here, though? How y'all feel about this song? Let me know. Comment down below. Like I said, I was literally from the go to Memphis. That's crazy. It's not really even the ironic thing. It is that, man, was saying, like, when you go to Memphis, you better tap in. That literally reminded me, oh, shit. I was supposed to be in Memphis right now, but I turned it down. You feel me? I was out here, though. I'm done talking your head off. Make sure y'all like this video. Hit the subscribe button if you follow with the kid. Follow my social media, like I said. You feel me? Let me know other songs you react to, and I got you. Peace.